Hey everyone, this is Jack and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video I'm going to show you Facebook long video not coming on any kind of smartphone. As you can see guys, my Facebook long video not coming anyway. My Facebook going to be showing like a Reels video. So in this video I'm going to show you all the step by step how to fix a problem and Facebook long video not coming on your any kind of smartphone. So let's start with this video guys. Well guys, to solve the problem, the very first thing to do is going to open up your Facebook first. As you can see, it's my Facebook account. As you can see, I'm going to write down, not long video not coming. Now what you need to do is just going to tap the profile icon in the top right corner. Then to scroll down here, the option called setting and privacy, click this one as well. And the option called setting, click this one as well. As you can see, there are going to be a lot of options and pick and choose. To scroll down here, you have to find out a tab bar or navigation bar, whatever your phone is going to be showing that on, click this one as well. Just wait for a couple of times. Option called customize bar, the first option. Tap this one as well. There are going to be a lot of options. As you can see, the option called your shortcut. Your video option is going to be right here. As it's going to be tab option called feet, I'm just going to tap this one as well. And it's going to be tab height. Tap this one. Now going to be tab the option called video. Click this one as well. Now going to tap the auto option from here. Click this one as well. All set from here. Now going to be go back from here. All right. Now what you need to do, the second process is just going to open up your Play Store first. As you can see, Play Store, and the option called search bar, click this one as well. Now going to be the search box and going to type Facebook. And your Facebook is going to be showing like update, so it's going to update your Facebook app from here. I'm going to tap to update from here. Well guys, to down from here anyway, it's also going to be go back from here. Now what you need to do is just go tap and hold your Facebook, just going to tap F-info. I'm going to be tap killer data, I'm just going to be tap clear cache, and I'm going to be tap OK. It's going to be all set from here. If you're going to be have any problem, you're going to be restart for your phone one times. Whatever you're going to be reboot or restart, your problem will be solved. This is going to open up your Facebook. Now whatever you're going to be scroll for a long video is going to be working, can enjoy your Facebook. So guys, here's the process how to solve your Facebook long video not coming problem on your any kind of smartphone. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.